The body odor caused by clothes made from nylon and polyester is probably the most benign of their environmental impacts. They're made from petrochemicals in a process that uses large amounts of energy, water, and synthetic lubricants. What's more, the nitrous oxide released during the manufacture of nylon is a greenhouse gas more than 300 times more potent than carbon dioxide. When discarded, these fabrics are stubbornly non-biodegradable, and it's often because they smell really bad. Now, although manufactured from wool pulp and biodegradable, rayon and viscose fabric should also be avoided. The plantations the timber comes from often displace old-growth forests and subsistence farmers. If this weren't bad enough, the manufacturing process uses hazardous chemicals including caustic soda and sulfuric acid. So go for natural fabrics whenever possible, and stay tuned for more life hacks.